off or you're in trouble. Go through the handshake lineup and there is sportsmanship to be shown. But it's hard to let go of the intensity of a long and bitter series.
The man chosen playoff MVP gets the Conn Smythe Trophy. Boy, is this ever well-deserved.
I'm always interested in the way the player reacts to getting this trophy. It's almost like they want to get out of there so they can celebrate the Stanley Cup. You've been selected as the best player in the playoffs, but really all you can think about is that your team is champions.
It's often said it's the hardest prize to win because it takes 8 weeks. And by tradition, the captain is the first to hold it high.
You can see that the captain can't wait to get this trophy up over his head. It's presented to him. He almost wants to snatch it from the commissioner's hands so he can get it up over his head. As long as the Stanley Cup has been presented on the ice, and then the players have made a victory lap with it, there's been a pecking order as to how the cup is handed off. Nobody really talks about it. It just organically happens. But everybody knows there's a seniority to the way that this 30-pound trophy is presented player to player.
You play that hard and that long. You get your names on a trophy, rings on your fingers, and one last photograph, evidence of it all.